The Scream is undoubtedly Edvard Munch's most famous painting. A scream whose origin remains mysterious. Is this painting a reaction to inner feelings? Or an external shock? The supernatural red, undulating lines of the sky, contribute to the feeling of anxiety that emanates from the painting.
The sun went down. A bloody flamboyant sword cut open the firmament. I felt a loud scream pass through nature. The sky was blood red. The colors screamed. I painted the clouds like real blood. Living atom, it blows and storms are unleashed. I do not paint what I see, but what my soul has seen.
10 years before he painted the scream, Krakatoa erupted in Indonesia. All over Europe, ashes suspended in the air gave rise to flaming sunsets. The colors were so intense, you thought they were fires. The first time he exhibited this painting, Monk did not call it the scream, but the scream of nature.
I came to this world in poor health. My father did not believe that I would survive. My mother, my aunt, died of tuberculosis, as did my sister, Sophie. Brother had weak lungs. He died of pneumonia. I live surrounded by death.
When, in 1889, Monk saw this Peruvian mummy, its hands and feet tied, its mouth wide open, and hands clasped on its temples, he was gripped. Strange that even in death, we have to shut ourselves off from outside noise. The Scream is a part of a series of paintings, The Freeze of Life. Monk explores the powerful feelings that accompany any existence. The same situation is used to express loneliness, or to stage a host of ghostly automatons, advancing toward their destiny, with no other escape than to be crushed by the